And for someone who's not familiar with what the draft procedural is, it's overwhelming and crazy. I did get index cards because the main part of what I was going to be doing, I wasn't expected to do commentary. I wasn't expected to be a broadcaster so that I could learn the pronunciation of their actual names of their school, make sure I had that right, and then any other football technology or hometowns.